PCOS affects different women in different ways. However, one of the major drivers of PCOS is insulin resistance. And did you know that long-term neglected insulin resistance can lead to type 2 diabetes? In fact, half of the women with PCOS develop type 2 diabetes by the age of 40 if they do not address this health concern early on. जब हम खाना खाते हैं हमारी बॉडी उस खाने को प्रोसेस करके एनर्जी बनाती है जिससे हम अपनी डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज कर पाते हैं एंड अलोंग विद अदर वाइटल न्यूट्रिएंट्स हमारे खाने में मेजरली कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स होते हैं व्हिच आर द ग्रेटेस्ट सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी फॉर आवर बॉडी योर बॉडी ब्रेक्स डाउन द कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इनटू ग्लूकोज बेसिकली शुगर व्हिच देन एंटर्स द ब्लड स्ट्रीम नाउ एज द ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स राइज योर पैनक्रियास प्रोड्यूस अ हार्मोन दैट इज कॉल्ड इंसुलिन Insulin helps the glucose in your blood to enter the body's cells, which is used for energy. However, insulin resistance is an such condition in which the cells of your body cannot respond well to the insulin and cannot take up the glucose from the blood easily, resulting in high blood glucose levels, making you insulin resistant. And over time, increased blood sugar levels can lead to pre-diabetes, type 2 diabetes, which can increase your risk of other health conditions such as heart problems, nerve damage, kidney damage, etc. So basically, अब आप समझ ही गए होंगे कि अगर हमें diabetes को avoid करना है, तो सबसे पहले हमें insulin resistance को control करना है. Here are some tips that you can follow. A healthy and nutritious diet, which is rich in carbs, fats, fiber and protein that can help maintain your blood glucose levels instead of spiking it. Exercise regularly. Exercising, staying physically active or losing weight if you need to may help your body respond better to insulin. Take any one exercise that you find comfortable and try to do that consistently. Getting quality sleep. Your sleep cycle affects your overall health. So, practicing stress management and getting good quality 6 to 7 hours of sleep will help greatly. At Veera Health, we have everything under one roof for PCOS and help you build lasting habits across health, nutrition, exercise, sleep and stress. Our team of doctors and experts work with you to tailor a plan that meets your needs and closely monitor your growth through the process. So go ahead, book an appointment with our PCOS expert through the link in the description below. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more trusted and science-backed information on PCOS.